All right, what we see going on behind me is a intervalometer that's been made with a 8mm movie projector. Presently, we're filming in time lapse. We're filming sea anemones, and if you have a camera such as this that has a remote control, we'll go over there and see that. This kind of remote control here, which has a little button you press and it lets the frame go, I rigged it on a lever system. Now that lever system goes up to here, which you can see I made a little cam out of the wheel of the reel. And every two pushes on it, it pushes down on the remote control, sends a signal over to the camera, and it takes a still frame. So, using this intervalometer, it's as good for however long the digital card works on that video camera. So if you have a video camera that works with a remote, or any camera for that matter, you can rig up a intervalometer that allows you to walk away from your time-lapse photography, which is always what I wanted to do. So you can kind of see how this is, how it works this way. Setting up just a piece of wood, and you see as it's pressing it, it presses the button for you. If you keep this long enough, you generate enough force quickly to set off the camera. And as we can see here, we're getting down to the end. See, each time it takes the picture. So we have the lighting set up for that.